fried rice. Yes.
I miss most is really my caffeine fix. I just can't seem to get enough of it, and there's nothing here. The hardest part is to connect with people and engage them and be social. All pretentious stuff, but that's part of the game. This social game is the hardest aspect of playing Australian Survivor by a country mile. The easy part is surviving the element itself. No issue with rain, hail or snow. The easiest part for me is the discomfort living outdoors in a very challenging environment. Sweet revenge from previous experience in Survivor. I hope they remember me as one who kept the spirit of Australian Survivor going into future seasons. The way how I play is really exemplar to what Australian Survivor is all about.